pork shoulder. Cut the shank off. What you have here is a picnic in the butt. Let's go ahead and cut it into roasts. We're going to get two picnic style roasts. We're going to get three butt style roasts. Fix these bones so they're not so sharp. There you have three pork butt roasts and two pork picnic roasts, all from the shoulder.